I think it's one of the most beautiful public buildings in the country.
It has sort of a spirituality that's understated.
There's a feel of a kind of sense of serenity and simplicity.
He is one of the most important architects of the 20th century.
I think this is a huge contribution to our region.
It has the most beautiful proportions.
It's when you walk in and experience the peace and the beauty, it's captivating.